weather created a stir among our feathered friends. Old-timers were checking up on the readiness of the youngsters for that long flight to warmer climes.
No. We'll be back again in spring. Goodbye.
That you squat first, or bad luck will attend you. That's right. And now, happy journey to all.
Away. are we getting along? Yeah. A week or two more. And it'll be all right again. Won't you try some of these? You know, they're awfully good.
Before, haven't we? And how are you? Why didn't you go south with the rest of your kind? Could it possibly be you forgot how to fly?
No, I just thought it was nicer here. That's why I didn't go.
That's what you say.
Yes, I'm very fond of this river, see?
You can try all you want, you won't get far.
Oh, how my heart beats.
I've got no time to fool around with you. I'll wait till the frost covers the water with ice.
Till the frost covers all the water with ice.
Came the frost.
Why don't you go ahead and die? It's always a thing. Try to chase two hares And you don't get either. Ooh.
Boy, that certainly was a close shave. Don't be scared. That's the wise woodcock. He knows all.
How do you do, little Grayneck? Is your wing any better?
I don't think I'll ever be able to fly again.
What? What's that? I can't hear you.
He's hard of hearing. He makes you repeat things a dozen times.
I'll never be able to fly.
What? Can't hear you. Do an old man a favor and come up a bit closer, will you? That's good. That's very good indeed. What's that? Could anything have happened?
Little Grayneck. been leading me by the nose a bit too long.
Does my heart good, really does, to see a family united after so many trials.
Oh, there goes my heart again.